Thanks for sticking with us. Well, it is Thursday, and that means our art guy, Randy Hamm, is here.
Yes, Baby Friday.
Baby Friday. That was the term we were looking for at the desk earlier.
Yes.
Well, we are so excited to talk more about Artpocalypse and especially Literary Deathmatch.
Yes. This week is the week I've been waiting for since we started Artpocalypse. Tonight, I'm interviewing Emily St. John Mandel over at the Globe Theater tonight for
the
free. And she's signing the book, so come out. You can ask her all the questions you wanted to know. And then tomorrow is Literary Death Match.
Hi-ya! It's happening.
Yes, it is happening. This is the fourth time they've been here. It's Adrian Zuniga, who comes in from L.A. And then we've got four authors and a panel of three judges. And each author has to read 7 minutes of original work, and then they're critiqued by this panel of judges.
Ooh.
I like to call it American Idol for the lit set, you know? And if it's something like you're like, oh, I'm not a reader, well, come out and hear the authors read their own work. It's really funny.
Right.
The panel of judges is great. We have the director of the Midland County Public Library is one of the judges. So we've got local representation. We've got the Writers League of Texas, their executive director. Mm-hmm. And then hometown boy Jeremy Kratz, who graduated from Odessa and went on to start writing a series of middle grade novels. I think he's written like 6 novels now.
What?
And yeah, and he comes back and does this every year. And he is hilarious, and he's it's just a lot of fun.
So all of these
authors will be signing books as well, including the authors that are reading, two of which are poets from Typewriter Rodeo, who will compose you a poem on the spot on a manual typewriter.
Right. On a typewriter.
Right. You can walk up and say, "Hi, I'm Clark, and I love Baby Friday," and they will write you a poem. Right?
Oh, my gosh. That takes talent beyond just a normal capacity. That's insane.
Right, and it's something different we don't really see here in the Permian Basin that often. So I encourage everybody to come out. You can get your tickets at wagnernoel.com.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be a lot of fun. It's Friday at 7 p.m. Doors open at 6. Typewriter Rodeo will start composing poems at 6. The festivities begin at 7. It's going to be so much fun.
I cannot wait for that. It sounds so exciting, and I'm pretty sure just to see so many different writers come together and show their works, to be able to write 7 minutes long.
Yeah, and you know what I like most about writers is that they are, they're so talented, but they also encourage one another. When you get them in a competitive arena like that, they're still very supportive, and they're like, oh, I like this, and you like that, and they like give each other advice, and they talk about the writing process, and it's just, it's a great way to like geek out. Yeah.
It sounds like so much fun. And earlier you were telling me you actually picked up Emily St. John Mandel from the airport.
Yes.
Now, we mentioned it earlier. She's the author of Station 11.
Yes. Yes, she is. And so I tried. We went to dinner. We had a really great time. And we've got this good rapport, which is going to go so well towards the interview tonight. So I tried not to ask her many questions about the book so that I could save them for tonight. But we feel like we know each other. And I may have pitched an idea for a sequel. Maybe she'll like it. Maybe,
maybe she'll take your advice.
Maybe. Who knows? But I get some royalties, maybe. But yeah, and talked about the effect of Station 11 on the world since it's been out, and now it's an NEA Big Read book and all of that stuff.
So. Well, Randy, it is so nice having you in our studios. It's my favorite day of the week, honestly.
Mine too.
A pleasure. And I'm so excited to see Artpocalypse just take off. It's such an incredible feat that you accomplished.
Oh,
so,
yeah, it's a lot of fun, and it's taken a lot of people to put it together, and I really appreciate that.
And we actually have 2 tickets to give away to Literary Deathmatch. Ta-da! I've been hiding them.
Dun-dun-dun! You can get 2 free tickets.
2 general admission tickets. Again, that's tomorrow. Now, earlier on our Facebook page, we asked you what the name of the traveling art group in Station 11 was.
Pick me.
Oh. You can send your answers to our Fox 24 Facebook page, and we'll announce the winner right when we come back.